Sziasztok, folytatjuk a Fable 3-at. Azt hittétek, ha befejeztem, hát tévedtétek. Meg fogunk fejezni még gyorsabban.
I can't see a way to proceed without first gathering more followers, and I believe there are quests available.
So they don't fight. Szükezik vele. Na, tegyed, amit kell.
Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Griffith Smith, and I'm the president of the Albion Historical Restoration Society. Before you, once stood a bridge to the site of the old gypsy camp where our late monarch was raised many years ago. Alas, the bridge has fallen into disrepair, and this historical site of interest will soon be forgotten. Perhaps I can persuade you to make a donation to keep this place of such historical significance alive.
Another victory for the Albion Historical Restoration Society. Come back later on once the bridge has been built.
Hi, Mama.
You were not born rich as I was.
Next time, dodge the bullets! What can it be? Stick her like a pig!
You've got to be more careful! Really, I've got you right where I want you.
Oh, yeah, tutto giocato.
Fancy a delivery job. I've got a letter that simply must reach Brightwall as soon as possible. I cannot stress how imperative it is that this vital communication reaches its recipient post haste. This is the final letter in what has been my life's work. I've sent post to every single person in Albion except for Zachary. And this one's for him. So, will you take it for me?
All right.
Excellent.
Nem véletlen nevet. Vissz is itt is.
Wow, a letter for me? I wonder what it says. Dear Zachary, you are an ugly, incompetent buffoon and nobody likes you. Yours sincerely, Arthur. Oh, how rude.
Oh, rude.
Oh, come on, dear. Please let me in. It's getting cold out here.
Level up!
No finer goods in all of Brightwall.
Lássuk, hová még nincs.
Hello again! You delivered that package from my cousin, didn't you? Well, it turned out to be a rather ancient artifact. A key to a secret door in this very academy. Most exciting. I was all ready to open it and investigate, but Samuel, my boss, said it might be dangerous. He suggested I find a capable escort. You certainly look right for the job. Will you come with me? It could be the greatest discovery of the century. You will? Brilliant! Let's go then, shall we? I really hope this turns out better than the last expedition I went on. I got a nettle rash. Knowing my luck, all we'll find is a list of goods traded to some long-dead merchant 1,000 years ago. Still, that could be interesting in itself. What did they trade in those days? Who knows?
Yeah. new doctor.
New tomes of arcane lore, or a book on ancient science that will enable us to build a flying machine or something. Though that is unlikely, I have to admit. This could be most interesting. Who knows what strange wonders and curious artifacts may be found behind this mysterious door. Wow, look at this place. It's stacked with rare books and ancient tomes. It's like a librarian's paradise. Thank you so much for getting me here safely, but you can go now. I'm going to stay here for a while, read and catalogue everything. It's going to be thoroughly marvellous.
Carl Tennessee was hunting with a friend when tragedy struck. Attempting to climb a crossing log, Carl slipped and his rifle fired, striking his friend squarely in the chest. It was almost certainly an accident, but still, he did kill him. So I'm well within my rights to include it here. I guess given the banality of the circumstances, not really famous, but when this book comes out, you bloody well.
しまさすがに遠いんだよ。うせんだよ。Se não que ter que ter que fazer. toplanmışsın.
What will it be? Come back anytime. Thank you for your custom. Come back anytime.
We had a couple of rough patches, but at the moment
we're doing
okay. Come
back anytime. I got this weird letter the other day from someone. If it were you in my shoes. Open the door, I'm begging you.
If I can be of any help, let me know.
Well, stamp my renewal. It's you, the hero who entered the reliquary and survived. How splendid to have you back at the Academy. From the moment we first met, I knew you were someone who understood the value of knowledge, of learning. It's one of the things that sets you apart from your brother. As you know, King Logan closed the Academy and cut all our funding. I don't know whether he considers education a waste of time or a threat to his power. Your father believed the Academy should archive information and make it available to all. And I share that belief. We have many books here, yet many more languish in obscurity. If they're not found, their wisdom will be lost forever. The Academy needs a hero as much as the people of Albion do. Will you help us to retrieve these rare tomes?
Okay.
Oh, thank the gods of documentation. The Academy will continue to grow. Of course, it will still be closed by royal decree, but let us tackle one problem at a time. Whenever you find a book in your travels, bring it to my desk, and I will give it a good home. I know of several that exist and have already prepared displays for them. All you have to do is to place them accordingly. Thank you so much. It's absolutely splendid. Oh, well done, well done. Another one. Always a joy to get a book. Thank you. Oh, which one is that? I can't wait to have a read.
The first core principle of our economic theory can be summarized thusly. Greed is good for you. Now, let us clarify who we mean by you. Not you, at least not directly. Greed is directly good for the government, because the more you spend to acquire material possessions, feed your family, etc., the stronger the economy becomes, and the more the government earns in taxes. A strong economy coupled with a strong government creates an environment in which progress is limitless, and virtually anything is possible. And therein lies the indirect benefit of your greed. Of course.
You are doing such a fine job finding books that perhaps you will agree to a special request? I've discovered the location of an inordinately rare volume I would dearly like to get my hands on. It's called The Book of Mysteries and was written by the hermit Ignatius Boatload, said to be the holiest man ever. Unfortunately, he was martyred by ignorant mercenaries in his lonely cave many years ago. Will you retrieve his book for us?
Okay.
Excellent. His cave was in Mistpeak,
The book is probably still there. Those mercenaries would have had no use for it. Except perhaps to wipe some of the old hermit's blood off their swords. I just love it when you bring us a book. It fills my heart with joy. It does.
Vai. Még.
Thank goodness you've returned. Things have got desperately out of hand. Remember that new area of the library you helped me uncover with all those rare books? Well, I read many of them, full of wondrous stuff. Trouble is, one of them wasn't quite so wonderful. I didn't realize it at the time, but it was some sort of black necromantic tome or something. The screaming skulls on the cover should have tipped me off. Anyway, these things, these truly evil things started appearing. You have to get rid of them, please. Thank you. I know you can do it.
Itt az más kedvelt készítőben, hogy gamon kell használni. Thank you. most gore. Én ki is le kell győzni.
It. There aren't many people who could have dealt with those things. I cannot thank you enough. Now I can continue my research.
Köszönöm, hogy Vaspédia 10-nek ki a félme. Csipecsíte. 85 kell hozzá. Micsoda? 60? Fuck! Ez is megvan.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Adesso ho fatto anche sì, ma gli tendiamo a smanare il rosa.
Extracts from the diary of a hermit. Day one. I have taken leave of the world. All my life I have spoken with my fellow man about truth and meaning, and I have found neither. From this day forth, no more talk. Enlightenment must be earnestly sought, not idly discussed. Anything else is a meaningless distraction. Day 52. Long have I sat in this cave, eating only of the leaves of the golden flower, and meditating upon the divine. Soon I will become at one with the universe. I can feel it. Day 182. Solitude is the great purifier. Perhaps solitude itself is divine. Through its purity, I let go of my earthly self, and in doing so, become one with all. Day 313. As I was meditating in divine silence, really close to becoming one with all, Myra from the village came in to check on me. I told her I was fine, and she left. And now I'm mainly thinking about becoming one with her.
Zorduk mu? Neyse lütfen. Hoppa. Sesi güzel şeydi. İyi.
Oh, I didn't notice you there. How'd you like being so insignificant?
Beket ne fondosu. Neyse, bar
roll my art. Dorma itt vagy, új elő.
It's true. Oh, come on, dear. Please let me in. It's getting cold out here.
Your person may need you to see them.
Times are tight. I need help.
Merre, merre? Ott.
Come on, people! You know you want to spend. I'll end up on the street otherwise. Our best sale ever!
If business doesn't pick up soon, I'll be right out of it. Business, I mean.
The Book of Mysteries. Most interesting. I wonder if those who read it will find enlightenment. If not, poor Ignatius died for nothing. Have you read it by any chance? Well, don't tell me how it ends. I look forward to unlocking the mysteries of that book. Of mysteries.
Ez is kulcsokból kettő itt van megvan, de van az utolsó kettő. Gondolkodj. Most nem fontosak.
fuck? Na csak, hogy véget ért. Hát ezeknek. Én már biztosan kinyílik. Igen, mert lesz a vígmány. Még a gödörbe.
Oh,
love killing rich folk like you, lass. It's so warm.
Oké, srácok, ennyi volt mára. Szevasztok!